that's the winner. I'm not sure how he won, but I think
he cheated.
That's how he got through med school. All right, how many here remember the Rolling Stones? Show my hands. There we go. There's three back there. Only four remember. So, well, we're going to introduce you to the Rolling Stones.
Yeah,
I know, yeah. See you later.
Take care. Bye, Owen.
Bye.
Bye. Oh, I also want to introduce you to our good buddy, Monty. Monty. Now, Monty is there. He's got his little cup. He wants you to fill it up. So we actually. Now, when he gets full, we got a full Monty. You can knock it up. from just one of the brothers from Greg Allman. You'll just stay right here. Neither. Thank you.
Thank you.
something from one of our hometown girls here. She made it kind of famous. But it was written by Warren Zevon. Secondly made famous by Jackson Browne. A lot of people sang this song, including Rose.
Damn me! Damn me! Cut you out of the song.